a little bowl, and you want to take some butter and just a stick of butter. I'm using Kate's homemade butter from Maine. And you want to take about this much butter into it and just cut that off with a little stick. And just, actually use about half the stick of butter. So half a stick of butter is probably about, So then you want to put the butter into the bowl. And you want to put it in the microwave for a minute and 30 seconds. So that's all. And while we wait for that to cook, you can like cut more marshmallows or stuff like that. Fry until it cooks.
Metal in the microwave. It was the metal bowl. Blue light.